I don't remember. Last year, Joyce and her sisters kept making fun of me.
These girls are constantly chasing me. They love to scare me while we play hide and seek. The darkness is scary enough on its own, even without them. Nothing can be seen, and anything can happen to me. The dark is one scary and dangerous place. I don't want to go to the birthday party. I have to think of a good reason why they will let me not attend. I don't want to be in the dark.
What's wrong? I think I have a cold. I don't feel good enough to get to the party.
Well, you probably shouldn't go to the party then.
Hey, I don't think he can go to the party. He's not feeling too well today.
Look, we'll just go for a walk. It'll blow away the germs. You'll be fine. Now, both of you, get up now.
No one will believe me that I'm sick. Not even my own mother. I can't lie. But I feel alone and isolated.
I'll get up, but I'm not going.
Of course.
Maybe I know you're coming too.
Oh, okay. Such a nice girl.
There's no escaping it. I have to go to this party. They're gonna make me play hide and seek. But I'm afraid of the dark. I haven't found a solution to this situation, and the minutes are passing quickly. I'm getting closer to the danger, and I'm very scared. The darkness is so scary. I don't want to go. I won't go. I can't go. They'll make me hide in the dark, and I hate the dark. I'll scream and scream and scream.
my son. Don't be silly. You must go. You accepted Mr. Falcon's invitation.
Good evening, sir. Thank you for inviting me to your party.
Good kid. You two, come on in.
This is what I feared from this morning. I have to be tricky and not think of anything. I have to avoid playing in the dark. I'm afraid.
I don't think I should play. My nurse should be here any second.
Oh, Francis, your nurse can wait. You'll be fine.
Excuse me, can I have some more cake? I don't think Francis would play. He's afraid of the dark. I'll play. I'm not a coward.